1. The following graph shows the force exerted on a 2 kg object as a function of the distance d that the object travels. The object is at rest at d equals 0 and travels on a horizontal, frictionless surface along the line of action of the force. The work done on the object by the force F during the first 10 meters of travel is most nearly. This is a graph of force versus position. In such a graph, the work done is represented by the area between the axis and the force function. From the origin to a position of 10 meters, the area can be divided in two. A triangle of dimensions 5 and 10, and a rectangle of dimensions 5 and 10. The first area is 1/2 times base times height, which is equivalent to 25 joules. The second area is equal to base times height, which is equal to 50 joules. The total work then is 75 joules. That is option D.